Alan and I go way back to Abbey Road Studios, and I remember him coming in as a tape-op and one of the Hollies sessions, and he was always wanting to help, and he had a lot of advice for a guy who's like his first day at work. We thought, hang on, so we like loved him, and we dragged him into our little bubble that we had, the Hollies, and if we went to the pub and stuff like that at lunch times, because in those days, you know, Abbey Road, you'd record between 10 and 1, then it was lunch, and then you'd record between 2 and 5, then it was dins, and then between 7 and 10, and then you kicked out of the studio, because that was it. But John Lennon changed all that, he also changed something else which is quite interesting. He, instead of having, there was a light outside the studio, and it used to go red when somebody not supposed to come in because there's a recording in progress, and John Lennon, in, only like John Lennon could say, why don't you have green? Because green means go, you know. Anyway. to do this beautiful theatre for a very good cause as well. That's
thank you.